children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away.
Namaste parents. Hi dear children, welcome to cognitive class. In today's cognitive class, cognitive practice book, page number 29. In page number 29, we have an activity, match the shapes with their other halves.
Instead of this heading, you write, match the solids with their other halves.
Children, you already know how to do this activity. Let's do once again. Here they have given halves of the solids. In the other side also, they have given other halves of the solids. Match them together, children. Sphere is here. Match them. Cone. Cylinder. Cuboid. Ovoid. Move to next main. Circle all the shapes that have a rectangular surface. Here they have given four shapes. Circle which one have rectangular surface. Cuboid has rectangular surface. Circle it. Cylinder has circled surface. So, leave it. Next, prism. Prism also has rectangular surface. Circle it. Once again, cuboid. This one also has rectangular surface. Circle it. Next, move to next page. Page number 30. In page number 30, we have an activity. Match the shapes with their shadows. Here they have given shapes. In this column, they have given their shadows. Match the shapes with their shadows. Here, for this shape, this one is the shadow of that shape. Match them. Next, second for this one, this is the shadow. Match it. For this
is the shadow for that. Match them.
For this shape, this one is the shadow of that shape. Match it. For this is the shadow. Match it. Move to next main. Circle all the shapes that have a square surface. Here, cuboid and cube have square surface. Circle these two pictures, children.
Now move to cognitive workbook.
Move to page number 57. In page number 57, we have an activity. Number the parts of the pictures in the correct sequence. Here they have given picture. Number the parts of the picture in the correct sequence. Here, first part is here, right number 1. This is the third part, right number 3. This is the last part, right number 5. Next, this is the second part, right number 2. This is the fourth part, right number 4. In the same way, here they have given lion. This is the first part, right number 1. This is the third part, right number 3. This is the fourth part, right number 4. This is the second part, right number 2. Next, trace the names of the wild animals. Here they have given few wild animals' names. Trace these names, children. Once I will read for you. Lion, tiger, gorilla, monkey, fox, bear, elephant, wolf, cheetah, snake, deer, giraffe. Complete these activities, children. Now the homework part, page number 31. In page number 31, we have an activity, color the odd one out in each row. Here they have given solids, color the odd one out in each row. In the first row, pyramid, cube, pyramid, cube. Here cube is odd one, color the cube, children. Next, cylinder, 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 pyramid. Here pyramid is odd one, color the pyramid. Cube, 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 cuboid. Here color this cuboid. In the last row, cone, pyramid, cone, cone. Here color the pyramid, children. Next, trace and write the names of the shapes. Here they have given names of the shapes. Trace these names, afterwards write it in the respective places. Once I will read for you, children. Circle, square, triangle, rectangle, oval, ellipse. Go to next page, page number 32. In page number 32, we have an activity, color the shape that comes next in each row. Instead of this heading, here write solid. Color the solid that comes next in each row. Here they have given solids. Color the solid that comes next in each row. Cube, sphere, cube, sphere. Next comes cube. Color this cube, children. In the second row, pyramid, prism, pyramid, prism. Here color this pyramid. In the same way, complete these two. Next, trace and write the names of solids. Here they have given name of a solids. Trace these names, children. Once I will read for you. Cube, cone, prism, cuboid, pyramid, cylinder, ovoid, ellipsoid, sphere.
Dear parents, help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.